No one needs to bring Joey back.
Whoa. Okay, that's too much. Oh my god. Wow, she was really getting down.
So the choice is, I have to get this app to cross towards people. Yep.
Wow!
That is a zoom in on Panda Club.
1,000% you get this.
Like, there's. And learn Chinese so I can use it.
Well, she figured it out.
It's just the funniest thing I've ever seen.
What do you need, Joe? What can I get you?
I'm looking for a wire, and there's a lot of wires, so hell if I know where it is.
It's probably in the ottoman.
I had one of them. I just don't know where I put it.
What kind of wire are you looking for?
It's not the mini, not the micro, but the mini USB.
Sorry.
Is that camera?
Screw that.
Too many wires. What do you do? Will do. Got it.
There you go.
I knew it was around.
Can I sit in this chair?
Yeah, sure.
Yeah. There you go.
That should be correct.
Oh, I can't use this. Do you have a PlayStation 2 controller?
Yeah.
PlayStation 2 broken?
Your dog is so tired.
It should be.
Is it plugged in?
You didn't flip the switch to the back.
Yeah.
Now it's on.
It must have been like...
Did you try turning it on and off again?
Yeah. Did you reset it?
It has the on-off in the back.
Find that Nicholas Cage voice.
I have made it work!
Magic. Give me my PlayStation. Oh crap, it's plugged in, isn't it?
Yeah, welcome to a world without...
Alright,
I do have a wireless remote for my PlayStation 2.
BRB. I need to get a chair.
But I don't have a wireless controller.
Wait, well, let's see how far this goes.
These are pretty long. Yeah.
These are pretty long, actually.
Really?
So.
You think so?
Yeah. I mean, I don't know if it'll go that far, but it'll go pretty far.
Well,
I don't know how to put this link in the chat. Without breaking my phone.
It can get you to here.
Let me just go to the... Let me go to Twitch.
That'll do. No, you don't even need to move it. It's fine.
Alright. Just don't go nuts and you should be good.
I just can't. Yay.
Don't get too angry.
Monkeys! I got
you. Okay, these monkeys are stupid.
Excuse me. So, Katie, would you like to explain what the hell this game is?
No. Okay. Yeah, sure, I will. Alright, so this is Ape Escape. If you haven't played it, you should. Alright, so what you're watching right now is you're watching a bunch of yellow pants and monkey hats fall from the sky. That is correct, what I just said. So, some evil guy wants to control the monkeys, so he drops a bunch of these stupid monkey hats on.
Can you see me alright?
Everyone say goodnight to Elkland. He has to go to bed because it's really late where he is.
Night, Elkland.
He's going to explain it.
Alright, someone asked me for the link to the Nicolas Cage thing, which I'll probably just, like, post on the Flash's page.
I can throw it in.
Yeah,
can we turn this up?
Oh,
no?
So, if you're, are you on chat, I'll just send it to you in text.
Oh, I don't want to talk. Okay, so, the long story short is that the guy drops these hats, they go on the monkeys, they control the monkeys' minds, we gotta scoop them all up so they don't wreak havoc.
Emily! I sent the professor stuff okay!
Huh? Oh my god, it's Misty plus Nurse Joy!
Jimmy! What are you doing? You've gone over the weight limit! Don't worry, the stuff went through the line! Pants alone!
Alright, the link is in chat.
So, fun story, The Atlantic ran a piece about the healthcare industry and used, like, what they assumed was just a pixelated, like, image of a nurse. It was Nurse Joy from Pokemon.
Everything arrives.
Really?
I was like, I don't know
if
you
did it on purpose.
But that's really funny.
Isn't it cool? Just like Pippa Cheese.
Just like, there's something very creepy about.
No, that's not the point.
Yeah,
that
those
kind of
graphics, they're not terrible.
They're
good.
No, they're actually not.
You know what? They work with like a stylized look.
When monkeys
look,
put those helmets on, they get into all kinds of mischief.
That's like the voice actress for Misty.
Yeah.
Yeah, that's absolutely right.
The white monkey. What? Spectre?
That's
oh no, it's happening
that.
Again. Oh, it doesn't look like it's bothering anyone. Spectre.
And the dude sounds like Ash from Pokemon.
Okay, so blue, what you have to know is blue helmet equals good, red helmet equals bad. See?
Oh no!
We just turned them all into
bad monkeys.
What should we do?
They look I don't know, one of your water Pokemon.
What are you
Misty?
Talking about? You have to get all the monkey helmets back before the professor returns from his trip. What? Why me?
Oh my god, it's Ash and Misty.
Yeah, that's what happened to
your I'll do it!
My childhood.
Alright, so pretty much what happens now is they incrementally give me a bunch of
gadgets
to scoop up monkeys. So I'm gonna get a stick in this one. And I can bonk them on the head. Okay, so this in the beginning kind of gives me a little preview where the monkeys are.
Let's go!
Graphics are not terrible.
No,
look at
not
that
at
60
all.
Frames a second!
Can you hear me? It's me!
I'll
be using these message phones to help you out. You should be thankful that I'm doing this, so listen carefully to what I say. First, let me explain your gadget. Gadgets are useful tools that you control with the right analog. This is how you use them. Gadgets are active.
You can't do that to it and say
the right analog stick. Right now, just the stun club.
Stick with the bad boy.
Use the stun club to it and also to activate.
Only one action movie hero at a time, buddy.
It is. 100%. You will like.
I asked Katie what she thought should be in this marathon, and she was like, "Can I play Ape Escape?"
I played a lot of Ape Escape. It's actually kind of embarrassing. All right, watch. I bonk this monkey on the head, and then I scoop him up.
Oh my god.
You apparently do it at light speed, and that monkey's name was George.
They have
great
names.
Use the
R1 or R2 buttons to jump.
That reminds me how in Second Bioshock, when you get like this super upgraded like summon your box thing, they all have names. Like, oh my god, it's so funny. It's just like, ah yes, my box Edward. Oh, you can't run away, monkey. Oh. That's the name of the company that makes potted meat.
Okay, so then there are also enemies. That's an enemy. Fucking thing.
Whoa. I get it. They're full of money somehow. Wait, what type is that? Just eggs?
No, it's money.
Okay, looks like eggs. It, like a piggy bank full of money. The piggy full of money. That's it. It's funny. Uh oh, that one has a different head.
Oh, is that?
No.
They said the game audio is a little loud, so I'm gonna
really?
Go. Yeah, I'm just gonna. It's that PS2, man.
Well, yeah, we changed consoles.
So. Yeah, so I have to fiddle just a little bit. So just give me one sec.
Okay, and like most of annoying games, that's not all the monkeys that were in that level. Those were just the ones that are accessible to me with the gadgets I currently have.
So you have to go revisit it later?
When
yes.
Once you get new gadgets.
That is so Super Mario 64.
Yeah, it's like...
That's so every game
it's
for
just that
a very long
time.
This is
like the beginning of them being like, okay, this is a completionist type of game, but you can't do it all at once.
Free achievement completionism.
Pretty much, yeah.
But that being said, it's kind of cool
because
it's like you never get really sick
of
the levels.
Yeah.
Because, like, you play
well,
a little
you can
bit,
come back
and
like,
then you change it, and then you go back when you're not bored of it anymore.
Right, and it feels like a new level, because you can go to all these different places.
Right, okay, so here is where my save point is. Also, you get this thing. It's a gacha box. For 10 coins, you get cool stuff. And my favorite part of this game. stick.
Okay, this is way better than the PS1.
Yeah, it's
already.
Great. It's really great. It's great.
It brings me so much joy to see you just like on stream be like, yeah, yeah, let me tell you about this game. I fucking love this game. You guys gotta know about Apescape.
You know what, man? It's a great game.
No, it is. It's just giving me the warm and fuzzies. Because guess what? On Thursdays, you're gonna have to freaking carry this. You're gonna have to carry Final Fantasy X.
Why can't I save? Do we not
Yeah, you can save.
Oh, okay, it looked like it was grayed out.
No, you're good. Well, that one's gone.
Is that embarrassing that I have multiple saves?
You have like a lot of saves.
Sorry, guys. Alright, now I go to
Daffy and I are gonna go to the bathroom and then go eat.
Together?
Go to the bathroom together? Look, guys, if you want to say what you're doing, you can just say it.
Okay, this gadget is the monkey radar, so you get to find the monkeys. This is the first game I ever played that was kind of like Arkham in that way, where every button gets assigned a gadget. Here, we'll do the gadget scanner just so you can check it out. But, I don't need it, but I haven't played in a while, so I might as well.
What up, D-Haka? D-Haka can't play. That's a really great look. Explain to the chat what we're doing here today and what we're playing right now.
Sure. Hold on. Oh yeah, so you can also do the monkey camera, and that the ones we saw earlier in the game are obviously like the first level, they're the easiest monkeys. They don't have any like gadgets or gizmos or tricks. As they move on, they get a little bit more tricky to catch because they have like, so when you use the monkey radar, it kind of says like, okay, this one has bombs, or this one you have to sneak up on, or so.
So yeah, D-Haka, we are currently in, what hour? We're almost up to hour 12 of our 24-hour
Fortnite
marathon. We're totally halfway over for you, Joe.
Yeah, man, let's go. I'm so hyped right now. So we are playing 24 hours of video games in support of the One Step Closer Animal Rescue in Sparta, New Jersey. They are a fantastic animal rescue that will take in any pet that they can find that are in high kill shelters, and they have a system of volunteers that take them into their homes and find permanent homes for these pets. Whether it's a dog or a cat.
Sorry, I got distracted.
No, that's fine.
Had some serious training to do.
So the more money that we raise for them, they're going to be putting that towards getting an actual physical shelter so that they can help save even more pets. I think they said today, like, at least three times is the amount. So that's what we're doing. You can check the site if you're interested in donating. It's at www.gamingmarathons.com. You can donate to Oscar straight from there. And in addition, for every $5 you donate, you get entered into raffles to win fabulous prizes.
Yeah. What's coming up next, Joe?
That's a great question. I forgot. Oh, man. The freaking best prizes. In my opinion, these are really great prizes. So.
Yeah. Oh, fuck you. Sorry, sometimes I swear when I have monkeys.
Monkeys.
Sometimes
monkeys are jerks, and you just gotta yell at them.
Yeah, tomato.
This is tomato bird.
So, at 9 o'clock...
Oh.
We are raffling off these two
They're so cool, I love them so much!
The mushroom pillows. We got a super mushroom and a one-up mushroom. They are super soft.
They are super soft.
And amazing. These are by the Geeky Giraffe. Which is a great, great name for a shop. And yeah, and at some point we maybe at like 8 or 10, we'll raffle off some, we'll auction off some Dan art.
We do that.
And we'll give you a refresher as to Dan's
before
awesome
before we do that, because probably some people that were around.
Dan's the best!
Hey Joe, my friend just adopted a corgi puppy! Oh. It's so little.
Alright, so
bloody.
As we were talking
adorable
about
before. It's so cute. Corglet.
Yeah, he lives in California and obviously owns a corgi named Yuki.
That's
but,
so
yeah,
cute.
That's like the most... No, the best was he had a Facebook status that was like, oh, I brought Yuki to the Apple store and the employees loved her. And I was like, that is the most West Coast thing I've ever heard. Like,
true.
Ever. I brought my Welsh corgi named Yuki into an Apple store and the employees loved her. You live in California.
Like, you live on the West Coast where everyone is nice to each other. So,
and you can bring corgis into stores. It's California. Nobody cares.
I mean, they're the perfect... Around.
So over here, on the couch we got Dan, and Dan is a pretty good artist. I don't know if you guys know. So this is one of the pieces that he made for the marathon. Just to give you guys an idea of his art style.
That's Loki. It's Loki.
That is our dog Loki, which is on the couch, super grumbly.
Oh yeah, he's terrible.
As Loki, and Dan is willing to do a commissioned watercolor for you guys!
Yeah!
For you and your pet,
or anything!
Favorite.
Or you and your girlfriend!
Gaming, girlfriend, anything you want!
Here's another reference. This is the Lock and Pop. Lock and Pop.
The Pop and Lock
Ness Monster!
12 hours, Joe! 12 hours!
12 hours! The Pop and Lock Ness Monster, who is amazing.
Dan loves puns. No, I'm sure.
I do like puns.
So, we'll say 8 o'clock.
Yeah.
We'll go 8 o'clock. We'll auction off a commission.
Dan, knowing my tastes, drew a Big Daddy from Bioshock running away from a bee.
Getting chased by...
And it made me really
the
happy.
Cutest tiny bee.
Yes.
Buzz buzz.
Babudini. If you like puns, you'll love this.
Oh, it makes me miss Brendan. What, you have monkey cam?
Yes!
Cam.
She talked about monkey cam.
No, I missed it.
That's
well,
fine.
I'm
I don't
in
say
the bathroom or drinking this drink.
So yeah, D-Hacker, that's what we got going on right now.
I always think X is jump.
Those 3D platforming textures, man. Nostalgia.
Yeah, right.
We were just talking about Banjo-Kazooie the
other
day,
were.
Too. I was like, man, remember? Oh my gosh. When I was working at GameStop was when Nuts and Bolts came out, and the pre-order bonus was the code to get the original game on Xbox 360.
Right.
And this was before GameStop got wise and started printing the codes on the receipts when you did the pre-order. They just handed you a little card, and no one in our store pre-ordered this game, and we had like 10 of these codes, and we're like, well, guess these are going to us. I mean, we occasionally gave them to some of our favorite customers, too, but, you know. So I got one, and Jess got one.
Nice. To play a much better game than Nuts and Bolts.
Oh, my God, that game is so good.
Oh, it looks like there was.
What?
Donation.
There might have been.
Where are you?
Smart choice.
I heard you.
So sneaky.
Welcome.
Oh my God,
oh.
He has a shield?
Yeah.
Oh, shit.
Ooh. Oh, come on!
Oh.
There you go.
They juke.
All right.
Christy is a good name.
Thank you very much for your $20 donation.
Yay.
Yeah!
To which in chat he said, I donated money for you to sing, so you have no choice now.
Oh no!
Woo!
And that, what are we singing?
Yazaklik always picks songs that we don't know.
Great!
It usually is better for you and more enjoyable if we know them, but not always.
That's not required. Alright.
I'm trying not to say it loud because I don't really want to sing it. But it would be really appropriate.
It fits, yeah.
Oh, I'm sorry, Gage. You just need to do something.
Well, we can read this monkey fable. You ready?
Yes.
Monkarella.
Monkarella was a beautiful monkey with adorable big eyes. Fair Monkarella was most popular in town. A very high price was listed on the poster of her that was found all over town. And when the shopkeeper spotted her, they quickly closed up shop, awed by her greatness.
Wait, what?
I don't get it. Monkarella, quite simply, was the talk of the entire land.
And worth a lot of money? Okay. Or was she like a wanted criminal?
Yeah, it
sounds
like a wanted poster.
No one knows what happens. Okay.
An enemy photo. Tomato.
All right, Katie, you're going to have to pause the game.
No!
Ow!
I just want to say.
Oh my gosh, 8 megs. How are you ever going to fit that on that card, Katie?
It's like almost 10% of a zip drive.
Zip disk!
All right, what's the name of the song?
This is Let Go by R.A.C.
All right.
Do we have lyrics?
Yes.
Nope.
He did give us
that. You just can't make it up.
I'm sucking too hard.
Can we mute? Oh yeah, we really love singing that. That's really fun. So maybe you should pay us to sing it. Usually they never pay for it. Usually I'm like, I want to sing Lollipop, let's just do it.
Or when we have like a songs hour, it's like, oh, is this in this hour? We're going to do that. Yeah, let's do it.
I'm ready.
Thank you very much for a $10 donation, Dane! Thanks very much, Dane!
Yeah!
I like to give a monkey lightsaber.
It's only effective on monkeys.
Enjoy it. Enjoy that.
Did you make the game audio?
I made the game audio go. At least in the stream.
Alright.
I don't know what this is. Good.
Yeah.
Excuse me.
Yes! That's
nice.
That's the first lyric of the song. It's on the screen. You guys just can't.
Am I ready?
No, well, we're as ready as we're gonna be. The song we never had to see before.
Alright. Yep. I'm never gonna know this.
Is this a rap song?
Does it have lyrics? Jerry, you said it had lyrics, right?
Yeah, it says it has lyrics.
Is it lying?
I'm liking these photos.
That lady. Oh, I'm starting again.
Oh, it's this one. I don't know the lyrics, but I know the song.
Tell me your problems. Just try to say so.
Nope.
It's eating you. I'm saying you're a monster.
We're off.
What
it doesn't
I
have the
child.
You don't have a bouncing bat.
Sing along.
As your eyes are glowing
red.
Tongue has caught a fire. Golden, you are pure. You are golden. You are pure. Let go, let go. Let go, you're fine.
Ah, there it is.
Crash in the smoke in the air.
Let go,
fire.
Oh!
Oh!
I don't know where these O's go.
Just throw them in there.
Oh! Guy on the sound stuff. The girls in jail, yeah. I think.
You play up to them.
But they're not around.
Don't be so rough with me. When you are a gem. And they ask how I can love you. When all they see is this.
But I see the things that you can't tame.
What it does to you.
Don't let go of your fire.
Let it go of your fire. Lick it up till we crash and there's smoke in the air.
That's why you gotta let it go of your fire.
I can't sing along if I can't, and I've never heard it.
Let it go of your fire. Live it up till we crash and there's smoke in the air. Let it go of your fire. Oh!
Oh?
Oh!
That's the best part.
Oh!
Oh!
Just making up these parts to go along.
Oh! Golden, you are pure. You are golden. You are pure. You are golden. You are pure. You are golden. You are pure. Let go of your fire. Let go of your fire. Live it up till we crash and the smoke in the air. Let go of your fire.
Tell me, let go of your fire.
Let go of your fire. Live it up till we crash and the smoke in the air. Let go of your fire.
One song that we know.
Never.
I think he just likes us to do this.
He does, and you know what? To be fair, every time he does it, I go, oh man, I should download that song.
That last time he did one, there was one song that Allison and I did that I was like, I'm gonna download this.
And then you forgot.
And I forgot. I don't know what it is, but I bet Yaz remembers.
Yazaclick says, good job. Thanks very much for the donation, Yazaclick.
Yaz has like a running list of like, haha, what other songs do they not know?
I know.
How do I?
Alright, so I'm gonna go.
Oh!
That.
And then... Watch out, sorry.
Give me a second.
Sorry.
No, it's fine. I just need to get audio back to the stream.
Oh my gosh, your dog is so tired. He's like, I'm in this room because everyone else is in this room, but I want to be asleep.
I hate everyone. Go away. Everyone.
I hate everyone. Get out of my house.
He got like a solid 5 minute nap in.
Yeah, man. He's a dog. What
else
does he
need? I'm sure in like a half an hour he'll be on his feet again.
He also likes songs that we know.
You know what?
Really likes songs.
I don't even care.
No, we did it.
We did it. And you know what? That was catchy too.
That was a catchy tune.
That's a catchy tune.
All right, monkeys.
All right, I'm gonna try and actually eat this. I keep getting like half.
Now, guys.
Halfway through a bite.
I don't want to alarm you, but nobody has yet requested for us to sing Who Let the Dogs Out.
Ooh. Ooh.
Ah, sure. Stupid underwater bullshit.
Deep. Oh, you know what I want to do?
No. Chicken?
Yeah. From last night.
D Hawk has said before we started.
Can you show your list?
Yeah.
Before we started singing, he says, "All right, $10 donated. Gotta go play board games and stream this elsewhere. Save a weasel for me, buddy."
Buddy.
All right, D Hawk, I already love you. I think you're my new best friend.
think I forgot to check in my tank 7 last night.
Really?
Yeah.
Because I'm too excited.
Alright, later Taffy, later Toa, we'll see you in a little bit.
Bye guys!
We're gonna get something to eat.
Good choice.
Very important.
He wants nothing to do with anybody right now.
Usually he sleeps all day, so we threw off his schedule.
Another song that Chuka could request is the song He's a Tramp from Lady and the Tramp, which is a great song, by the way.
Also, agreed.
I'm sure there's some sort of dog-related song from Oliver and Company.
Why should I care?
Very underrated Disney movie.
Virus in chat says that the greatest... Let me get this exactly correct. Best dog theme song is Save the World by Swedish House Mafia.
Hmm.
I don't know that song.
Listen to it right now.
Oh, they're doing another New York City crack theme song.
Yeah, they do a lot of those. Oh. Gondola! Oh, you missed Katie. You missed the gondola. It's Monkey Venice. I love that you're using something that clearly came out of a Sharper Image catalog. It probably cost like $3,000.
Everything, all the gadgets could be in the, like a Sharper Image catalog.
They're all in Skyhawk.
Yeah.
I'm fine.
Not anymore, because I'm all in
bankrupt.
Because who wants to spend $2,000 on that?
Do you want to buy a dog bed that looks like the Empire State Building? We got it.
People just aren't bored enough on flights anymore where
there's just too many things for them to do.
Smack that monkey!
Smack the monkey! Now that is a
don't
great
you know you got us.
The reason why I love the Lady and the Tramp song is because in the background there's a bulldog that just goes bum bum bum. So good.
The best part about Lady and the Tramp is the beaver.
Is what?
The beaver.
Pretty good. God, this monkey is a jerk. Oh my god, that monkey just smacked you.
Smacked me like four times.
Disrespected you, Katie.
This monkey.
Don't let that.
There you go. You caught him with your electrified net that definitely doesn't instantly vaporize him.
He bit me so many times.
You got them all?
I think I got them all.
You know, maybe it's just because that one wasn't in New Year. I don't know, I don't think I missed it.
No, you may have missed it. That was right in the middle of it all.
Yasuko in chat says, you have no idea how many songs I turned down finding the one to stand a bit of a chance with. There was one year where, like...
Oh, he's putting up a fight.
I think it was, like, the second year that Yas was around where he, like, gave us a song and we just, like...
Bomb. It was so bad that we said, like, that one didn't count.
Yeah, we were like, we'll give you one for free.
Because that was so bad.
We felt so awful.
That's very smooth for a double.
Mm-hmm. Is that bird a tomato?
Yeah, it is.
Yes, tomato bird.
Yeah, we already had this conversation.
Man,
not Joe, keep up.
I missed it.
I like that they didn't come up with names for their creatures. It's just tomato bird.
Tomato bird.
That's his name.
I mean,
why would you waste your time trying to come up with a name for that?
When there's an obvious name sitting like right there.
It's right in front of my face this entire time.
This soundtrack is bomb.
You like it?
Oh yeah.
Kind of sounds like cats. A little
bit. Just cats meowing.
You're not wrong. That's kind of sad and hilarious.
Also, is that gondola haunted?
Yes.
Or are you just on like a hidden Disney ride that I don't know about?
That's
full of monkeys.
Why is that monkey sad?
Because he's lost Flea, his buddy.
Big tomato bird with sunglasses. Oh my god, look at how big its feet are!
He really is terrifying.
I mean, I'm afraid of it.
Snacky snack. Happened to the music?
Well, yeah.
Did you break the music, Katie?
No, I hit a button I wasn't supposed to. Alright, I feel like swapping.
Oh, no, wait, he's right there, on the bridge. I think you ran. Oh.
The monkey just dive into water?
Monkey, you can't swim.
What?
Can you get this?
Yes.
Oh.
Oh man.
Oh,
oh my god.
Holy crap.
That's right.
That's right. I got it.
I told you this game was awesome. Nobody listened to me.
There's a monkey that way.
It's not that nobody listened to you.
This is way better than the PS1.
Get that monkey. Oh monkey, you messed up.
Oh.
You're in the water now. You're in the jungle, baby.
Nice.
The guy's name was Chili.
Oh man, so funny. I love the game.
Oh my god, this game is really.
Remember when games used to just be
just,
silly and about fun and didn't take themselves too seriously?
Yeah. This one definitely has like no agenda other than like.
Get the monkeys.
A silly premise that doesn't make any sense, but it's okay.
Hello, human friends. How are you?
You know who he reminds me of? Surge, I think, in Space Shuttle 5 Part 2.
Yes.
No, Purge, I think his name.
Purge! They call me Purge. Chew! No, and it's not.
Oh,
it's
pleasure
just,
to meet
it's
you.
It's not Purge, it's. It's not Jaguar, it's. I forget his name.
Purge!
No, Purge is the robot.
No, because his symbol is like a big P.
No, because I remember that song. They call me Purge. Purge! Pleasure to meet you.
Yeah, that's from there. That's just the last levels. And
no,
make the galaxy dance for me.
No, it's like the second level. And it's the robot.
This is what
I thought.
This is what Wikipedia is for.
What is for?
It doesn't have to be a mystery anymore. We don't have to argue about it for 3 hours.
I don't know. I think I was okay with that.
I could be wrong. I think that.
I don't want to copy Nicolas Cage. I want to. God, that game has such
you
crazy.
You
want
a game hint?
I have to say, the most foolish decision anyone's ever made. Not anyone's ever made. That's a little bit of an exaggeration.
Ah, Monkey People! Monkey Rebel Part 2! Awesome. One day, the banks were giving her money. Which she always was most pleased about when a friend told her about a party. She always wanted to pay a visit to the castle, so she asked an old, wart-covered witch to prepare her a magical horse and carriage. The warty old witch obliged, and her ride was secured.
Okay.
A couple of years ago, before he was, like, very well known, when Jim Sterling was still working for Destructoid, he and John did a 24-hour SingStar gaming marathon for charity.
I remember you telling me about this.
And that just was like the most painful thing I've ever watched. Because after like the first 5 or 6 hours, he was just like, and there's only so many songs in SingStar, you know what I mean? There's not 24 hours worth of music in the PlayStation 2 version of SingStar.
No. Oh, you guys are gonna love this one.
Super Hoop!
Why do I have a feeling you're gonna say that about all these games? You guys are gonna love this one!
This one's really stupid. I hate this one. Yes, I will show you. You wind up and like take. That's so funny.
This is Channel
Fagu Tato. Super Hoop first. Oh god, that's right. Yeah,
this
alright, you guys are gonna love this, I'm telling you.
You're gonna love
the worst.
Love my nuts.
Oh,
Yeah, the main antagonist of Space Channel 5 Part 2, Purge. Purge is a sly dancer and leader of the Rhythm Rogues. Using his henchmen and army of robots, Purge kidnaps President Peace and steals satellites from several TV stations in order to complete his ballistic groove gun to make the galaxy dance.
You're definitely right. I thought that the Purge was the name of the robot, and that he had another stupider name.
No. The game is done. It's so great for it. Ba, 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 ba. Ba, ba,
they call me Purge.
Purge! A pleasure to meet you. Choo! I'll make the galaxy dance for me. Choo! Dance! Don't give him a chance! Oh god, it's so cheesy and terrible.
Okay.
One of my friends was like, you play it in English? I've never played Space Channel 5 in English. And I was like, oh my god, it's so funny! How could you not play it in English?
It's so funny.
Throw, throw, ah, choo, choo! Ooh la la la, choo! Throwing star at you.
Throw star at you,
too. Because it's so dumb, it's
amazing. We've played so much Space Channel 5, like, an embarrassing amount. Okay, so this one moves really fast, you see?
So
we gotta wait till he forgets about us. So he's alerted when he doesn't see me.
Because he's stupid.
It's, yeah, it's right there.
Oh, no! Oh. It's alright, you guys. You have to be patient.
It's Max and Pink or something. They look surprisingly like the characters in Angry Birds. Not that I actually have never played Angry Birds.
Alright, I gotta wait for this fucking monkey to chill the fuck out.
Chill out, bro. Alright. He fell over. Aww. What was that? Did you hit him? Oh, I guess maybe you hit him at a weird time. Oh, did he go up there? There's a monkey up there.
Yeah. Ow!
He slid on your face. Okay.
Pogo.
Yeah.
This is why nobody likes this school. It's just annoying.
Is this the rocket boo-boo? There you go.
Yeah.
There you go.
Yeah.
That's right.
Billy. Doing dumb
Billy
sunglasses.
The monkey.
So stupid.
It's ridiculous.
Oh. Oh. Oh, fuck!
Nobody likes monkeys.
You like monkeys.
I get it, because he's on top of a slope. Great, great job, game.
Buzzing.
You run stupid.
Yeah.
Now you're in Francely. Yeah. Smack that.
Ow!
This really, really makes me want to play Pokemon Puzzle League. Great battle! Also, those fences are just... they're just Tim Burton fences.
Yeah.
What are you doing here? That monkey's a matador. That's funny.
Oh, no, I'm dying. I need to find some cookies.
Because cookies help.
Oh, it's funny, you dumb monkey.
Olay.
Why does he have a question mark next to his head?
Olay?
Because he's a weird. He's a monkey who doesn't fit into any special kind of.
Cookie cutter?
Yes, not a cookie cutter monkey.
Get it? Because cookies? Funny.
Got it.
So funny.
You're so good.
No, that's not what I wanted. Alright, you ready? You guys ready?
You gotta use your dumb move.
Yeah, it's stupid.
You gonna Sonic this? And then just fall over. Oh, Spain. I guess we're in Spain. I get it now.
Amsterdam.
It's.
I like that you, if you put so much as a toe on that surface, just you just fall over.
That's game design, yo.
Oh! No, no, no.
Bullshit.
Don't go to Tokyo, huh?
Katie, your drifting skills are, they just didn't work.
Yo, no. Man, if you were Drift King, you'd get right past this.
I'm not. Obviously.
You obviously didn't pay enough attention during Tokyo Drift.
So true.
Weird thrusting hula hoop motion.
My hula hoop that's controlled by my
also,
dick.
Also, these people have fences on their
yeah,
heads.
I was just thinking.
Oh, that one just fell over its own self. Bridget,
get your life together.
You can't talk to Bridget that way!
Well, that's why
you
couldn't make it, I guess.
Well,
no,
that's
falling
back
down. Just go up and
down in there.
Oh, no.
What's going on?
Well, Katie, to summarize, you're using a magical hula hoop so you can run across a roof in Spain and catch a monkey.
To capture monkeys!
No! Come on, you idiots! Oh,
ah! Ow.
Take that, wall!
It's kind of the best tool to get.
Oh, this camera angle's great.
Yeah, you can't change it. It just makes you want to.
Well, of course, this is PS2.
Yeah, PS2.
Oh, the camera angles, they're just the worst.
Some real troubles with
we'll
it.
Show you what you need!
Oh. I just wanna kill myself. Yeah, that's a good one. Stay.
No!
Stop running! Stop laughing.
I'm sorry, it's really funny. I'm a little loopy right now, so I need this. Don't ruin this for me. Put your hands on it! Tomato bird!
What's in here?
I think it's a monkey!
It's a crocodile.
It's a crocodile. I don't even know how to miss
crocodile. Crapado. That's what it was.
It's a crapado.
Chutney!
That guy's name was Chutney?
Yeah.
That's not a monkey name.
Put your hands on it! Katie, it had two
hands. Put your hands on this!
Don't tell the monkey what it can be. If it wants to be Chutney, it can be Chutney.
Someone told him that he was Chutney. I don't think he chose that.
You don't know
he could be British and or Indian.
Yeah, I was like, the monkey goes, well, I really love Chutney.
Chutney.
Yes, you gotta pronounce it like this. Chutney.
Let me tell you that if you make Chutney from scratch, your house is gonna smell. It smells gross.
Arak is flabbergasted. How could you forget the crapado? Cause I'm so tired!
That sounds like, oh, what's that other game that we play? No, the game where everybody has to go into town and do stuff.
Oh, you mean the Yogg?
The Yogg, yeah, it yes, sounds like something like that. Like, the crapado sounds like the Yogg. Like, that's the type of game it would be.
Our town is going to be invaded by the crapado. I've got a shield!
Allison!
Was that monkey blonde?
Yeah.
Just like Jackie Chan's original hair color.
Everyone knows.
Everyone knows.
What's up in chat? Anything good?
Nothing.
Dog is so sleepy.
He didn't get his afternoon nap.
No, boss. The bosses in this game are the worst.
Capital T, capital W, the worst. Oh my
red
god!
Light, green
light. Yeah, it's the worst.
You gotta drift, Katie!
You gotta drift!
I gotta remember.
You gotta be able to drift!
Oh my god, is this like a fart monster? What's happening?
No, he's on a bike.
Okay.
But you just
a motorized unicycle.
This voice
also
sounds familiar.
I can't remember how to beat this. I'm gonna roll as soon as I get going. It's like I know I gotta go around and do like.
He's got Optimus Prime's face on his crotch. He's clearly a Transformers monkey.
Wouldn't you want that?
If I was a monkey riding a motorized unicycle, I don't know what I want, Joe.
Don't know until you try.
Maybe I'd use the hula hoop because he looks like he has a hula hoop. Or you could just run around. Oh god! That monkey just murdered you!
I know.
You lost a cookie.
That monkey is a jerk.
It's the worst. I can't remember how this works.
Oh, red lights. There's some red lights.
Yeah, that's red,
so don't
go
down
the
red light.
Do you remember
this word? Do you have to lure him onto a red light?
No.
Make him fall?
Yeah, no, it's like he knows he can't get me.
Oh, okay.
In the red lights, but there are opportunities for me to. You
need
to hit him, but
you
can't remember what they are.
Dang.
Oh. My cookie. I can never remember.
Did I just tell you to go home to your mother?
Yeah, I can just never remember how this boss fight works. And it always takes me, like, all my lives to remember how it works.
All your vests? Is that what
I think I have to just avoid him. Until what I remember is that, like, I think I just have to avoid him. Now, I don't remember.
Alright.
Can you look it up? Because honestly, I'm gonna do this for an hour and I'm just gonna lose all my health. Like, I know, like, I think I just have to avoid him and he eventually runs into something and then I have to.
I have to. These guys don't have cool names. This boss, this first boss.
He's monkey number one.
He's blue monkey. Stun club, yeah, you need to use stun club, punch it, and dash.
Oh,
you just thing.
He runs into you while you're going fast. And that broke his thing.
There you go.
Yeah.
You can figure it out. Go home to your mom. The second I looked it up.
Back then, jerk.
Yeah.
Oh.
He's throwing stuff out.
No!
Three magic number? Nope.
It's five.
Oh. This isn't. You know,
Sega.
Super Nintendo.
This isn't every other game in history.
This isn't PlayStation 1.
Everything
pre-PlayStation
1.
2.
Yeah, it was 3 hits. And Zelda still, for some reason.
It's true.
At least he obeys the traffic.
Oh no!
Nice job.
This game teaches good monkey driving practices. Oh, you only have that stuff.
Yeah.
Not now.
But
yeah, he's
flashing.
Oh, he's angry.
Oh, lots of bombs. Oh. Hi, no!
Dan, can you drop your pitch? Can you do a watercolor?
We can do a...
We can do a watercolor, blue monkey, blue monkey.
Police
unicycle
monkey.
Just impatiently waiting for the light to change.
Yeah. This is your stage, buddy. You should have put a failsafe on. It's so good! Hi, no! Whoa!
Yeah, you got him!
This unicycle is not very effective.
Do you have to net him now?
Yeah, that's right. I would love it if he just like got up and be like, sucker!
There's no way that monkey fit in that net.
This is zero check.
Is it like a polka net?
Polka net. Well, I mean, there's the main players of Pokemon are here, so...
I bet for like 10 years, or not 10 years, for like 5 years, those voice actors were like hot shit.
Oh yeah.
Yeah.
Shut up, Misty. Shut up. Turn your star you or something.
Where's Togepi?
Did you get carpet?
Today's fortune. Cheap tricks will allow you to escape.
Oh. You got quite a good fortune today. What does that mean?
Freaking Japan. This is like the most Japanese game.
What is the table?
Monk Gorilla Part 3. Monk Gorilla crept quietly into the grounds of the castle in her magic carriage, and the guardsmen simply would not leave her alone. Every last one of them, wishing for a dance with the young monkey whose hands were full of bags of gold, chased after her with the utmost vehemence. The distressed Monk Gorilla had no choice but to escape in her carriage, but during the fight she dropped the monkey helmet.
Okay.
This is the weirdest fairy tale I've ever heard.
This.
Bingo! You got secret
photo.
Robo cow. No! Why? No! Put that back on the screen.
I can't.
Katie, what?
I'm sorry.
Robo cow. What?
You'll see him later.
Monkeys on parade.
Yeah,
later.
I'm
fucking not kidding, this game is so bad.
It's so fun!
It's
silly!
I know. It's just so fun.
I know. I mean, it's not like gonna win Game of the Year, but it's fun.
It's gonna win 2015's Old Game of the Year.
Castle Frightmare.
Oh yes, of course, Castle Frightmare.
You ready?
I'm so ready.
You know, I think we're only like... 25 bucks away from a spin on the wheel.
Oh, we are.
Or slots or whatever.
We're less than $25.
How much is it, Joe?
It's currently, we're at $1,176.11. Once we hit 1,200, we get another spin on the slots of insanity.
Slots of insanity!
Joe, do we have any unlockables that we, like, what are our technical unlockables?
Technically,
or just regular technical?
Technical. Donation.
No, I don't want that.
We've got a human pyramid at 2,000.
I love the human pyramid.
Oh, why am I here?
We've got fan fiction reading at 3,000.
Oh, very nice.
Everyone loves that, and I'm sure Brendan will be around for it.
Oh, he will. He's gonna give us like Jaws fan fiction.
Stacks and stacks of
fanfiction. What's up,
Reborn? Hey, Reborn!
Yeah. What's up? Good to see you.
Alright, grab that monkey.
I need to go have an energy drink.
Menergy! Yeah, slam dunk.
Viv.
You know, this game could use slam jams. I mean, I'm just thinking about it. I have a problem.
No. Everything is better with slam jams.
Slamamari Jamacy is always gonna be my favorite. Oh gosh, is it a moving platform mechanic?
Yes, of course.
Yay.
Guess we're going this way.
I'm sorry, Katie, did you need to see what's happening?
No, not really.
That's good, yes you can.
Is this like a wizard giant castle?
This game has the worst moving mechanics. It really does.
It's not great.
It's really bad, and I am also terrible at jumping from platform to platform. Because I have bad depth perception.
Also, every PS2 game platformer has, like, it's terrible camera angle.
Yeah. No! Come on!
It's like, let's always keep the camera just behind you. Just behind you. Except when it's not behind
and
you.
And you can't control it.
Maybe not. Maybe I'm being dramatic. But only maybe. I'm just getting impatient. I'm
Is it nothing?
There's nothing,
nothing
here.
Oh my god.
It was all a ploy.
There you go. What is that?
Oh,
monkey? Wait, look, is that a picture of a monkey? It's the monkey Lisa. Very cute.
The monkey.
Faster.
Oh, he's...
Get right over here, you little douche. Ow!
Candles? Are they candles?
Yes! Damn, the world, the amount you love puns.
I love them. Oh my god.
I hate owls and this monkey.
Everything's on fire.
Teddy's losing it.
Joe, this monkey is a fucking douchebag.
Woo!
Oh, we got a donation.
Yay!
I can't look!
Alright, hold on, I'm gonna look.
Monkey Lisa just punched him to death.
That monkey. How far back did it send
me?
We got a $5 donation from Reborn!
Yeah!
Thank you so much, Reborn. Greatly appreciate it.
And now we're only $20.
Monkey Jose.
We are like $18 and change.
Away from a spin on the slots. And
We're
$20 from another song.
That's right.
So anybody who donates, we will sing a song for you.
Yeah.
Your choice.
Yeah. So, yeah. That's all true. All that's true.
Am I going the way? No, this is different.
That's where you came from. That's where you came from.
Oh, it is.
Well, that's where you're going now because you just fell down.
Shut up.
Get up. I don't think I've ever seen Loki this tired in my life before.
Oh, he's just...
Oh my god!
Also, Katie, those chairs are covered in butter.
Yeah, there's no friction whatsoever.
No, it's just the worst. And I'm just bad at
They're actually just skateboards.
Doesn't she love it when every game is the ice level?
There was an ice level Okay, that's where the monkey Lisa was.
Yeah, go past the banana sites.
That's where the candles are.
God.
Can
you? Nope, just stares to a window.
Ow!
Now I'm invincible!
Oh,
they're hot bananas! They're really hot, they're not sharp.
Oh. Alright,
you know what?
Oh my god, every character in this game.
Not even Misty likes you.
I'm just a douchebag who's just trying to wreck their fun.
Oh my god, is there gonna be a vampire monkey?
Yeah.
There's bananas on there. This reminds me of Dracula 3000 in space.
Dracula 3000. The best movie.
There's a scene where there's a bunch of coffins on a ship and one of them blows up. You can actually see the string that's like attached to the coffin and like bounces. Oh my god, it's so funny.
We got a $20 donation from Auron.
Yeah.
Yay!
It's
$1,201.11.
Nice.
Oh guys, we're getting close to 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
We are. Awesome. Auron, thank you so much for
Does
your
donation.
Does
she want
a song? I'm going to check.
Wow, that monkey just kicked you in the face!
Terminator monkey.
Oh, he's got armor.
Right.
Monkey armor.
Smash him with the hula.
No.
Maybe it's the underwater one, Katie.
Wow.
I can't believe him alone.
All right. Well, we have a monumental.
What?
She's demanding. Don't stop believing.
Already?
Yeah. She wants it now.
All right. Sorry.
We shall celebrate the halfway point.
Riff.
Katie just wants to. Katie, I think they probably need something.
Something,
no, that's not true.
Gadgets.
Okay.
I know we all want to believe that.
Streetlight people.
Streetlight people.
Give me one second. Can I finish this level?
No.
No.
I just said no because I had this joke.
Well, how many more monkeys are in this level? I want to know. Four monkeys.
Four
can't
monkeys.
Wait for four monkeys. Why don't you get the music set up and get it all ready?
Alright. I suppose I can do that.
Did I already go through this one?
I think you looped around to the start again.
Did I?
Yep, oh wait. Was that a monkey?
No, Reborn, I haven't done any giveaways for any of your beats once.
Yeah,
it
looks like
this
is
is there a monkey in
that
box?
Yeah.
He's full of money.
That monkey, full of money. More monkeys,
more
money.
There are other ways to go. I just didn't go them. Let's just go back.
Come the game is tiny because we were singing and we're gonna be singing in a second as well.
Thank you.
Oh.
Why didn't that monkey help you at all when you were trying to get past the chairs?
Oh,
she
just
didn't feel like it.
I bet she is a cruel bitch.
Mm-hmm.
But sometimes she gives me free cookies.
She's. That monkey is a jerk. Maybe you have to like sneak up on him or something? I don't know.
Can Katie use the electric flute?
No, we already tried it.
No, we already tried it. Armored monkey cannot be destroyed. He's impossible.
Are these the same?
I don't know what you've done in your life.
Well, let's snail. Whoa.
Oh.
Dynamo.
Well, the name like Dynamo, I mean, come on.
Different sides, I think. Different
you don't
sides?
Have the
yeah.
boxing glove, do you?
What's better than having a lot of toys?
Monkey in shining armor, hit these monkeys with a stun club to break their armor?
That's the stun club. That's what I have.
What a crappy club.
And I've already tried to hit him. I don't know if I've been this way
already. Do.
Different chairs. I feel like these are the same chairs. I don't know.
Do you want to take a break?
Not really.
All right.
I can't get through the level. We're having a... an emergency?
No, it's fine. I'm just talking about your cookie comet in the upper left.
Wait, didn't we get... Wait.
Maybe I did, maybe he got away. Just remember, he
maybe.
Was a bastard. Let's try again.
Apparently there's an invisible monkey in this level too.
That's right.
Van!
I don't have the water gun yet, so I can't go there. Eventually I get a water gun.
Intense.
Apparently there's an invisible monkey behind a fireplace somewhere.
Yeah, that's where he is. I saw the fireplace, but I don't have
the water thing.
The water gun yet.
Did you get Stein? Run through the tunnel by the right bookshelf to arrive at the area.
I hit it with the stunt club. Nothing happens.
Sneak up on him? Can you?
Yeah, can you sneak up on him?
Kind of.
Yeah.
I don't care about you, I don't think. There's gotta be somebody else.
Toa, you have not missed a spin. I'm waiting for us to sing our rock song, and then we will...
There's something to the left.
And then we'll do a spin.
Right, I mean...
And then Katie can get back to her game.
Yeah. Right here. To that ledge. Maybe she can jump on it.
Look at that. Get that monkey.
Yeah.
Jumpy.
That's it? I didn't have one more left? Still looked like he was the end.
Did you get the armored one?
No, I can't get him.
I think he's the last one.
No, there's a million of them.
He's very cold. I was so scared I wet my armor.
Alright, for some reason, I can't figure out how to get him. Ow!
Toa Arak requested Don't Stop Believin'.
I'm not starting that song until I get this.
There must
monkey.
Be a way to beat him because all of the guides say catch Pierce, be sure to break his armor.
In YouTube videos?
So many people YouTubing at that time.
so many people YouTubing
Ape Escape 2 walkthroughs.
Okay,
you can do it.
You're at Pierce's original location.
I hit him! Oh my
the
god!
The monkeys at the bottom are boxer, not bomb monkeys, so advise to avoid them. Head to the bookcase behind them for another boss.
Yeah, Toa, usually we do Don't Stop Believin' once a marathon.
Yeah, there's literally, like, no advice for... The monkey's name is Pierce. With the armor.
Well,
and, like everyone just says, careful, because he has armor. Like...
Maybe. Could it be glitched?
Well, he's got a shield. Maybe we just keep hitting the shield.
Yeah.
I've hit him 1,000 times.
Yes.
Yeah.
Reborn says, we believe in you, Katie. In fact, you might say, we won't stop believing. Hint, hint.
He lowers his shield for like a second.
Yeah, there's literally like no advice.
I don't know what to do.
Oh, yes!
There we go.
Hit him and don't freeze.
I hit him like 17 times before.
Hit
and watch me be like, bump!
Hit him on the head.
Okay. I got all these cameras. We can sing, and then we'll hear all about Monkarella, hopefully.
Oh, yes. greatest fairy tale.
Tell us all about Moncarella.
Head on mute.
Chelsea might need a nap.
Oh no.
Katie's like,
it's fine. I'm ready.
People are gonna start sending Katie armored monkeys in the mail.
Oh.
I wish they would.
Yeah, that'd
be
really
awesome.
Cool. Go ahead, have this armored monkey.
I think Auric requests this at every marathon we've done.
She does.
Jersey. You gotta sing it, right?
Does this mean the bar's closing?
The bar's closing, guys.
But I don't want it to close.
Remember, the camera's that way.
Yeah. Just a small town girl! Living in a lonely world! She took the midnight train going anywhere! Just a city boy, born and raised in South Detroit. Where'd he go?
He took the midnight train going anywhere.
Oh, okay.
We should have dinosaurs.
All right.
We got one dinosaur.
Singer in a smoking room. What'd it smell like?
Smell of wine and cheap perfume. For a smile they can share the night. It goes on and on and on and on. Strangers waiting. Up and down the boulevard, their shadows searching in the night.
To get my fill, everybody wants a thrill. Paying anything to roll the dice, just one more time. Some will win, some will lose.
Like Candy versus that monkey.
Some want to sing the blues.
Oh, the movie never ends. It goes on and on. Living just about emotion, hiding somewhere in the night.
Oh, Loki.
Don't stop! Believe! Oh, sorry.
Bon.
Sorry,
everybody.
And now, Katie will play the game and alone with dinosaurs.
Reliving Chelsea's nightmare.
Oh, do we have to, do we have to spin something?
We do have to spin, so let me spin. Let me spin now. Let's spin.
Let me tell you, the looks that that dog gave us.
I know.
Were priceless.
Anger. Girls, video game challenge.
Oh.
Dog shaming.
What?
Wow.
I don't know. I don't know if this dog will let us shame him.
Oh, we're gonna shame Katie. Don't you worry. We want this.
No.
So do we all have to make Katie shaming signs?
Yeah.
And then we vote on which one's the best?
Right. All right. So yeah,
okay.
That's what we're gonna do.
Vote on which one hurts my self-esteem the most. Alright, Joe, supplies we're gonna need. A marker and three pieces of paper, because everyone only gets one chance.
Well, I got this.
Joe's got one better.
Alright.
Is it a whiteboard?
It is a whiteboard.
Oh.
So.
I don't know what the in-game challenge is, but I'm gonna play now.
I don't know.
How do you make it?
I'm
I think I just screwed it up.
Well, we have to wait till Katie starts playing, so let's all just think about what we want to write.
Oh, okay.
Alright, I gotta go fix in-game stuff, and I gotta fix some other stuff.
Just watch yourself on the cord.
Yep. Watch yourself. Show me what you're working on.
No, right there.
Actually,
it feels like you fenced this so much. Way too much.
Katie, just in case you wanted to see how this came out.
Sorry, Katie.
I think you should post.
There are dinosaurs here.
This is my dinosaur.
I love dinosaurs.
I want a jacket. Sweet.
Jacket.
No.
Alright, what else do I need to do with my life? Cat, shut up, you're not getting fed.
Again.
You already got fed. Yes, Reborn, the puppies did visit. They were adorable. All right. You would think that we starve these cats.
Yeah, you would think that these cats didn't.
Yeah.
That's pretty much all they do.
Yeah. Whenever they're either eating or whining at us that they should be eating.
In between naps.
Yeah. That's it. That's what we got. Alright, so. Alright.
Wow!
Do
you
want to
move again, Luke?
No.
I
want to
sit
behind you.
Oh, you.
I love you. Can we see the kitty? Yeah, we can see the kitty.
Let's see his grouchy butt.
Alright, we gotta shame Katie. Write something to shame Katie. All right, the in-game challenge is I'm going to write this message while I'm in front of the TV.
Stop doing that.
This is a challenge. It's a challenge. Look, man, it could be way worse. But I don't know this game enough well enough. All right. What to shame, Katie?
Shame
on you.
Katie is really not liking this.
Yeah.
But I can't. Oh, Joe, come on. There's freaking like.
In-game challenge.
In-game challenge.
You guys are so tall.
Oh jeez, what to write? It's so hard.
I'm such a whiner. You can write that. Just move.
This
place is a hole, guys. Take it.
Seriously. Can you move?
No.
How long do I have to just, you just walk have to around? Am I on the phone?
No. You're not. Oh, you're
gonna like this. Alright. We're gonna put this in front of Katie.
Can I see it?
No.
Oh, you just covered it all, I guess.
Yeah.
You spelled something wrong.
Oh no. That's my secret shame.
Oh my god! Did you move?
Wait, no. We're gonna get a photo of you looking really shamed.
Now I'm going to be in front of the TV.
Katie, I can't sing songs, hit armored monkeys, or see over Joe's fat head, Valenti.
Yes.
No, you...
Technically, she can't hit armored monkeys. Because you left a letter out of that word.
You know, yeah. I did. Alright. No, I'm gonna turn secondary cable off.
I thought you were gonna give me one like you would give a dog, like, guilty of feeding dogs french fries.
You know what? Chelsea's got us covered.
Oh, that's right, you all get to shame me. What happened?
You're dying.
Yeah, you're dead. I blew up the PS2.
Lucky was very patient.
And Thomas says, is that a lightsaber? How are you going to catch monkeys with a lightsaber?
It's a stunt club. And I'm murdering them. Alright,
Snap! That monkey's name is Snap!
There's Crackle and Pop.
Fail. You should be ashamed of that.
Damn, I did.
Well, I know, damn,
it's
I
It's A.
It's alright, I guess.
My name is Katie, and I let a puppy pee on me.
I did.
Oh, God, that's really great.
Wait.
Yeah, Katie, look shamed.
Hold on. I'm bad at phone cam. I'm going to stand in front of you.
Stand in front of her. In-game challenge!
There we go.
My name is Katie, and I let a puppy pee on me. I let a puppy poop in my living room.
Not just my living room. Oh, come on, it's hard enough.
All right, Dan.
All right.
Let's see. Ben says it sure looks a lot like a lightsaber. Are you sure it's the stuff?
I think that, Katie, this will be your newest profile picture.
Ow.
Look, you're getting more... Reborn says the lightsaber that turns into a monkey net still makes more sense to me than the full bladed one in the movie. Toa says, no spoilers, please.
I remember this one being particularly hard.
Yeah, this doesn't look fun. Alright, now you have to do this
purple line. Facebook also thinks that the
suck it! Platformer!
Nice.
The what?
That the patch of couch next to Katie's head is also a
person. It's absolutely a person. We call him Couchy.
Yeah, I'm getting in that freaking robot.
That P-bot?
Yeah.
The bot just
it's
peed?
A Pikachu bot.
Oh, of course. Okay. How can I be more heartless?
You ready? You ready? Smash!
That's pretty cool.
Which one has a monkey?
None of them!
No.
Oh man, the robot looks pissed.
That
robot is
serious! What
is that? I'm so angry!
Also, I have tiny wings!
These will not support my weight!
F-I-G! That's being
too
racist. Yeah.
Okay.
Alright, Dan!
We get.
Katie looks sad. Like, really sad. I'm gonna show this to chat and then I'm gonna tell Katie what it was. No, no.
I can get out of it, so the monkey that's in here, I'm gonna have to come back again. There's fake energy in the fridge and also coffee.
It says, I'm Katie and I secretly hate Monkarella.
I do. Is that a secret?
No. Wait, I gotta erase this in front of you. In game challenge. I'm just gonna use that in real life. I'm just gonna. Okay, he's trying to play Final Fantasy X. I'm just gonna be like, oh, I got. Oh, sorry, in game challenge. Joe, it's a cutscene. Our game is a cutscene. No, I don't. Monkarella.
What's it called?
How long
is it? 9 o'clock.
You can't get it on the store, right?
Yeah, yeah.
Oh. Jeez.
Alright, everyone, chat. I think we said at 8 o'clock, so in like 5 minutes, we're gonna auction off a Dan watercolor commission. Woo-hoo. We're gonna do it. Get your money ready. Throw it at the screen. Bid high, because we don't want to hurt Dan's feelings.
Aww.
I bid $2! You win! Oh, dog, it's so hard being you.
Lasers. Unfair.
Robot Wars!
I got
robot
that.
Wars. This is the most Japanese thing I've ever seen.
You're fighting to get monkeys.
You're a Japanese kid on top of a monkey-shaped robot battling another monkey.
Arik says bid $4 million, and Toa's girlfriend Taffy says Toa legit just threw his wallet at the computer screen. Lightsaber one!
Gotcha!
Skippy! That is a pig in an outfit, like a costume.
Yep.
Kick.
fool me, pig. Alright, dog. I will take you outside even though you have nothing to do.
Check out the stairs.
It's so hard being a dog!
Yeah, eat a door!
Door didn't see it coming. What do you want?
You're gonna be able to get so many things from that machine.
I know. Monkarella, here I come.
But you hate Monkarella!
I just like to see where they're going with this with this story that does not make any sense at this point. I'm in extreme Japan land.
So extreme, so Japan. Right.
You missed us eating Japanese candy.
We did do that. And we had to describe our feelings about the food using tiny Pokemon names.
Oh.
We realized that we do not know a lot of Pokemon.
Extremely true. I know like 6 Pokemon.
What?
Yeah, we're not great like that.
You got this for the first time.
Yeah, 90.
Alright, maybe I got
10.
Maybe I got 92. Maybe I could do 10.
Yeah, I don't know.
11. Raichu.
Sure.
Yeah, I would not know that one.
I probably wouldn't know.
Why choose Evolution?
No, I know, but I probably would have been like,
Diglett.
I don't know any of these Pokemon.
then we need to play Pokemon Snap.
Yeah, oh.
Pokemon Snap marathon.
I have to get one into my 60s.
Yeah, I know.
You might be able to get that one.
Oh my god! I was just here. Wasn't I just here? Or is this a different one? Maybe this is.
The things are going in a different direction.
Yeah, I think this is a different one.
No, you're not gonna be able to save me, little idiot thing. No, I really think this is the same.
Oh yeah,
thing.
It must be though.
Alright, well did I get everything? Well, you know what, that first area I missed up because I went to this weird area. I didn't realize it was like gonna take me away from everything, so let's no. Alright, you know what? It's fine. I should have just gone down there. Don't sleep, Chelsea, drink coffee.
I can't. So if you guys want to see the cat, hey,
he's not a bad cat. At all. He just hates the dog. And I really don't feel like it's the dog's fault. He literally is just...
Secrets!
No? No, I did. Bob the monkey.
You just spread out the monkey names and just start calling him Bob.
Well, apparently.